Hey everybody, it's Sean Murray. Today is Thursday, November 24th, 2022. And you know what day it is today? It's Thanksgiving Day 2022. And right now I'm about to watch the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, which is starting right now. Show you the intro to it. Funny Girl is the name of that group. Tom Turkey Float. Great performance. I think she's the one that replaced Matt Lauer back in the day. Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Whatever happened to Al Roker? Mariah Carey, Jimmy Fallon and the Roots. Jordan Sparks. Betty Who, cast of Sesame Street, Big Time Rush, Mario Lopez, Funny Girl, The Lion King, City Rockettes, Santa Claus. Yep, that was the intro to the 2022 Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. It's 96 years old this year. I just looked up on Google how long the parade's been going on in New York every year, and it says it's been around since 1924, which is pretty interesting. Okay, guys, I'll see you guys later for the National Dog Show. Okay, see you guys later. Bye. Hey everybody, it's Sean Murray. Today is Thursday, November 24th, 2022, and you know today is it's Thanksgiving. And right now the Macy's Parade is actually over, and right now I'm also watching the National Dog Show presented by Purina. Here's the intro to the show. Bearded collie.
I had my head out the window for the last 200 miles. Oh boy, I'm a little nervous. Maybe fluff it up. Maybe a little blow dryer. Ah, good. Okay, that's enough. They're gonna call my group. I gotta get out there. Okay, here we go. Yeah, that's tough guy. All right, never mind. Just concentrate.
Oh, bearded collie.
Is my hair too fluffy? Is it too fluffy? Oh, I hope they like me. Oh wow, this is really big.
Thank you, Ray Romano. Boy, we have seen some unbelievable dogs. We've shared such memorable moments now.
John O'Hurley.
We welcome you to the 2022 National Dog Show,
presented by Purina
and hosted by the Kennel Club of Philadelphia. Hello, everyone.
Love dogs.
John O'Hurley here, joined by my co-host David Fry, Mary Carrillo backstage. We introduce
John O'Hurley and David Fry.
Bigger, the Terriers.
The Terrier Group.
The Terrier, we all remember that great sign from the movie Best in Show. Terriers want to rid the world of varmints and vermin and pests, ranging from mice to rats and more. They have to be nimble, brave, and determined. Most of them evolved in the UK. They're always on their toes looking for trouble. They are the ultimate. Here, hold my beer.
The Terrier Group. Terrier Group.
Yeah, and here they are, coming down the line. There's the
Airedale Terrier.
Off, the Irish Terrier.
Irish Terrier.
The Welsh Terrier.
Welsh Terrier.
The Lakeland Terrier.
The Wire Fox Terrier.
The Smooth Fox Terrier. The Parson Russell Terrier. The Russell Terrier. There's the Border Terrier. The Caribou Terrier. The Soft-Coated Wheaton Terrier. The Bedlington Terrier. The Standard Manchester Terrier. The Rat Terrier.
The Miniature Schnauzer.
The Australian Terrier. The Cairn Terrier. There's the Scottish
Terrier.
The Sealand Terrier. The West Highland White Terrier. The Skye Terrier. The Glen of Amal Terrier. The American Staffordshire Terrier. The Amstaff.
The White Bull,
Terrier. The Colored Bull Terrier. The Staffordshire Bull Terrier. The Miniature Bull Terrier. The Norfolk. And the Norwich Terriers. And the end of the line. Here we go.
All right, here's our first one-up projection.
Yep, so that's the introduction to the National Dog Show presented by Purina. All right, guys, I'll see you guys when I'm having for Thanksgiving dinner in a little bit. Okay, see you guys then. Bye.
Not like that.
Huh?
Today is Thursday, November 24, 2022, aka Thanksgiving Day 2022. And my family and I are having dinner right now, Thanksgiving dinner. And this is what I'm having for tonight's dinner. Got some macaroni and cheese right there, mashed potatoes with gravy, and turkey with gravy. Got some yams with marshmallows on top, green bean casserole, a couple of rolls, regular, and pretzel. And I also got stuffing, black olives, stuffing with gravy, black olives, and cranberry sauce. And I also got a glass of apple cider right there. Yep, should be really delicious. Okay, guys, I'll be back for the dessert. Today is Thursday, November 24, 2022. And it's also Thanksgiving Day, 2022. And this is what I'm having for dessert after tonight's dinner with my family. Got a slice of pumpkin pie with a whipped cream right there. Yep, should be really delicious.